Hello? Where did you come from?
Martha? Where did that dog come from?
Huh? Oh, no! I'm a dog!
Martha, you better get that collie out of here before Carolina sees it. You know she's not crazy about dogs.
She says she is Carolina.
As if. What did she say?
She says she just woke up and suddenly she was a dog. Okay. Let me ask you a question. Dogs should be on leashes. True or false?
True? You are Carolina.
Say ah. Oh, you have bad breath, but that's characteristic of dogs. This dog has all the mannerisms and characteristics of a dog.
Characteristics?
Characteristics are the things that are special about how you look or how you act.
Oh, so when you say she has the characteristics of a dog, you mean she's furry, has four paws, a tail, and barks. Carolina says she doesn't want to have any of the characteristics of a dog. She wants us to switch her back into a human. As soon as possible.
Don't worry, Carolina. We'll get you back to normal.
Excuse me? Being a dog isn't normal? Okay. You're not really a dog, Lassie.
Listen, we can figure out how Carolina became a dog in the first place. Maybe we can reverse it.
Hey, I got it. Maybe she was bitten by some weird half dog, half kid under a full moon.
You're not saying
Carolina's a were-dog. Dun, dun, dun.
Characteristics of a were-dog.
I don't know. Like werewolves, I guess. Only doggier.
Good theory, but there wasn't a full moon last night.
Oh, right.
Anyone else have any ideas?
Oh, me.